Yeah. Woo! What's up, UConn fans?
Let's go.
Party Rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo!
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.
Party Rock is in the house.
The UConn baseball program, it has a rich history, and all the players that came before us paved the way for us and got us to where we are.
I think we've had the talent for the last 3 years, and proving to ourselves that we're good enough to play with any team in the country and go out on anyone's home field and give them what we got and show them that we can play with them and we're good enough and that we can win.
Your attitude, concentration, and effort, if those three are all working for you in the right direction, then in anything you do, whether it be baseball or in later life, if you just take those three and are you doing your hardest at that, then good things happen to you.
And the quote Kevin Vance, when you apply pressure rather than feel it, it's really good. So when we're aggressive and we're controlling the game, I think we're unstoppable.
Work ethic and toughness always beats talent. So, I mean, if you push yourselves and push yourself to the limit, then you always surpass people that maybe are more talented but don't work as hard.
That.
Every day I'm shuffling.
We got to the tournament last year. We hosted as a 2 seed. So we were hungry in the offseason and the preseason to get back to the tournament and show people that we're not just a one-and-done team and we deserve to host and we're good enough to be in the tournament and compete with all these teams across the country.
Everybody on the team knows what they're a part of. Everybody wants to playing the College World Series for a chance to win a national championship. So, I mean, that's the ultimate goal.
We knew that we had the talent, we had the players, and we worked hard enough. And we had our own expectations coming into the year, and we had our own team goals. And working toward achieving those goals, and we achieved 2 out of 3 of those this year with the Big East regular season and then winning a regional.
I think we have a great opportunity with our geography to attract kids that are interested in playing professional baseball. If we can sell that a little bit better, and now with 10 guys being drafted, I think it speaks volumes for what my assistant coaches have done to develop them and their talent coming in.
I've said this for a number of years. I said I wanted to start something special, not just be another guy, you know, coming through a powerhouse program who pumps out first round picks year after year after year. And it's exciting to, you know, be part of something new. The program's never been to a super regional. It's kind of a first time. And I think that everybody who goes to UConn and everybody in the state of Connecticut's starting to buy into college baseball.
UConn had the best Northeast facilities. They're also the best Northeast public school. It was great education, and I knew the program was up and coming. I knew it was on the uprise, and I wanted to be a part of it. It was just an easy decision for me, and it was the best decision I think I've made in my life.
People always ask me why I came to UConn, and now I can tell them it was because I wanted to make a super regional, and I wanted a chance to go to Omaha. I'd recommend it to anyone across the country that wants to be a part of something bigger than themselves and build something.
I would never have dreamt that I would be playing in front of 10,000 people. That in and of itself is an unbelievable accomplishment for this program and for what everyone has done here, coaches, players, anybody involved, included alumni. Everyone has done a great job and just keep grinding it out and being the blue-collar program that we are.
I think, unfortunately, baseball is becoming more and more of a white-collar game, certainly at the college level. And yet we got to find those kids with a blue-collar mentality. That's the kind of kids that I want, kids that are just willing to get better every day and work hard at it. And I think we've shown that we can be pretty mentally tough.
We like fighting through adversity, too. And when they keep talking about the Northeast and how it is playing in the cold and the weather like that, we only use that as fuel.
We have a lot of good players, and that reflects how our team has performed this year and our record. And it's not just the 10 guys that got drafted that got us here. it took all 35 of us to get here.
It's just a really close-knit bunch of guys, and when we play loose and have fun, I mean, we're one of the best teams in the country.
We try and focus on staying relaxed. When you have fun, you're going to win games, and when you're winning games, you're going to have fun.
Football, basketball, now baseball, you know, it's a good time to be a Husky. I like our track record, too, of developing not just players, but people.
Coach Parents talked about not just making great baseball players here, but making great people, and you know, that's really what it's all about.
When everybody gets going, it makes everybody else's job easier. Put good swings on the ball, it's kind of contagious.
When you start going earlier in a game, like the first inning, and the teammates, everyone's doing it together, it's a great thing because you get all that momentum and you get the drive behind you going forward.
If you believe you're good in this game, you're good. If you believe you're not so good, you're not so good. And we got good results as a result of that attitude. We talk about our attitude, concentration, and effort every day. And I don't think it could have been any better. Dreaming this since I was young, so baby girl, I'll be going till I'm gone, gone, till I'm gone, gone, till I'm gone. But I won't be gone for too long.
In Amsterdam, I'm Milan. Just came for Aussie tour. You never see this Singapore. I'm the one like 2+3.
We lost to the defending national champions, and I don't think that's been said in our program's history. We lost to the defending national champions. I think that just shows something about how far our team has come.
We expect to win now, and there's no substitute for that. The culture of the program is in a good place. That's in thanks, large part, to the guys that just played their last game in our uniform.
Vance in the windup. Stallings rips it up the middle off of Vance. He gloves it. He's gloveless, flips to first, and he gets the out to end the ball game. It took 26 years, but the Big East regular season champions in 2011 are the UConn Huskies.
Bottom of the ninth inning, two outs, Springer on first, Mazzilli on second, and Ryan Fuller singles through the left side. And Mazzilli scores from second base, and the Huskies win 7-6 to survive one more night in the NCAA tournament. It's coming like a card, ain't got no limit. Got some friends that play in football and some friends that play in cricket. And a mistress that is fine, like a fucking parking ticket. I said I'm in it till the finish. I keep them bottles coming till there ain't nothing in it. I'm like Mario on mushrooms, I'm like Popeye on some spinach. We gon' keep it coming till I no speak, I no English.
It doesn't really matter who we play, it's just how we play.
That just shows the team that we have.
Never satisfied, always hungry.
It's just an honor, it's a blessing. I'm just happy to be a part of it.
Team camaraderie that we have is unbelievable.
It's just a great team to be a part of.
We're going
to
go out and we're going to go play as hard as we possibly can.
You can't fear failure in baseball.
There's so much stuff I've learned through this program.
We're just as good as any team in the country.
The sky's the limit for this team.